MIT researchers have created a working hydraulic robot from a single 3D print, meaning the robot can move right off the printer after it's done, no assembly required. The tiny six-legged robots are out of MIT's CSAIL computer science lab and are made of both liquid and solid parts that are fully functional right after the printing process. The group used a printer from Stratasys, one of the largest 3D printer makers, and it can work with 8 different materials at the same time. MIT is known for producing intriguing robotics projects. It's hooked up with DARPA, NASA, and other organizations to create humanoid robots in the past. This fully assembled robot from CSAIL isn't exactly C-3PO, but it can walk off the printer using built-in bellows. The robot only weighs about 1.5 pounds and is 6 inches long. The little bellows allow fluid pressure to build up to the legs and push the tiny robot forward in a walking motion. The new MIT technology could have some pretty big implications in manufacturing's future. Think about printing off other household machinery in one go and just adding batteries. It also opens up new possibilities for how we might design our future robot overlords. Think about it. What happens when the robots figure out they can just print more of themselves with the flip of a switch?